Hello, I'm Daniel Van Kampen. I'm the Economic Development Officer with the Town of Whitby, and I'm joined here as part of the Business Support Video Series with Keith Cowley from the Business Development Bank of Canada, and he's going to talk today about financing support offered by BDC. Go ahead, Keith.
Thanks very much, Daniel. So there's my contact information. I'm with the team that works out of our Durham Region office located in Oshawa. If you go to the next slide, I think it's probably important for us to start off with talking about BDC. BDC is the Business Development Bank of Canada. It's a federal crown corporation that was established as a development bank over 75 years ago, with its mission to help create and develop Canadian businesses. So it's all about Canada. How do we do that? There's BDC financing, which offers long-term business loans and a full spectrum of specialized financing. The important part from that side, it's non-demand financing. That means peace of mind for business owners through difficult times. A higher loan-to-value financing that keeps vital cash in the business to help fund the growth. Greater flexibility in repayment and limited personal guarantees. What's also unique to BDC is its advisory arm. We have a wide range of expertise that helps business owners enhance their skills and their internal processes to achieve higher sales, profits, and employment growth. Now, that all sounds like a commercial, but having worked at BDC for over 20 years, I've seen the difference that we can make with everything from aggressive financing on new operating premises to equipment, to business acquisition, to working capital to sustain their growth. So we've also been very active over the past year in providing working capital loans under the government's BCAP relief programs for those businesses affected by the pandemic. And for those businesses that are impacted on a cash flow basis, we also provided principal loan postponements to 40,000 businesses across the country. So, you know, we're in a different world as a result of the pandemic and businesses still going through recovery and impacted. So what problems are businesses running into and what's available to them? The key is that business financing is still available. Lenders, including BDC, are still supporting business requests, especially when it comes to growth projects. Now, that is more difficult if the business wasn't financially viable or positive cash flow pre-COVID. And that's one of the first things we'll look at. We're going to look at their adherence to the established safety protocols to both keeping both their customers and their employees safe. We're going to look at, is the management capable in the new environment? It's a different world out there with different challenges. And if they're not, you know, either BDC advisory or outside expertise, you know, is available to help them, are they utilizing it? And are the foundations of the business solid with good basis for recovery? Are they still competitive in the new world they're now in? You know, it's a different world. They've got to make sure they are able to adapt. And the most challenging thing for business owners is credit decisions will also assess on both pre-COVID results and their forecast. How do you do a forecast, you know, this time with so many uncertainties? It's difficult. You've got to do it to the best of your ability, but it's essential and it must be realistic in the current environment. So, you know, what's BDC doing to help companies and what solutions? Financing side, we've got, you know, long-term financing helps businesses, you know, purchase new operating premises, realty, and that's available on a high loan to value basis based upon their cash flow. Equipment purchases or equipment lines. Equipment lines are in place for the business to be able to know that financing is available when they need to purchase equipment. Business acquisitions, we're seeing a lot more that's happening these days, and that could be through a share or asset purchase. Working capital, businesses that are going to see significant growth post these challenges are going to need some extra working capital. And we're a complementary lender. You still maintain that relationship with your existing bank. To the next slide, advisory solutions. Again, both in-house and outside expertise with significant background really helps businesses in a wide range of needs, ranging from marketing to strategic plans to get all the partners on side, to operational efficiency, to make sure your You're controlling your expenses to the best ability available to improve those profits. Digital transformation, improving e-commerce is a huge thing for a lot of businesses these days. So both the financing and solutions are available to businesses to move forward. What have we done locally? I've given you a few examples. Kamkin's RV Center, we finance succession to move their business on to the next owner. And you know, you can't drive up Highway 12 and miss the RV Center with so many RVs located on the west side of the highway. And both the business and the owner have won Whitby Chamber of Commerce Business Excellence Award. So congratulations on those. The next one, Peter Eagle Food Products. That group is a second generation business in the food and wine industry worldwide, whose owner lives in Whitby. And they recently relocated to Whitby when BDC financed the purchase of the realty to house their operating premises. BDC Advisory also helped their management support relative to the growing global management team and the business growth. There, it's an exciting business that I expect you'll hear a lot about going forward. The third one up there is Velcan Forest Products, located in Oshawa, premier manufacturer and wholesaler of prefab building products. We financed the construction of an additional warehouse building, and BDC Advisory helped them to improve efficiencies and profitability. Great local success story, and they actually won the 2020 Oshawa Chamber of Commerce Business Excellence Award. And Craft Built Materials, ultimately, they are the supplier of specialty sunrooms, railings, patio covers, decking. They're located in Ajax. Once again, we help finance the purchase of the operating premises realty. So there's some local support that we've done. What trends are affecting small business? Again, as I mentioned, brand new world out there. This is a busy slide, but I'll just kind of cover off the highlights. Retail e-commerce sales, really essential, especially for the retail side, is to be able to get into the digital side to be able to attract customers' needs. Working remotely will remain popular, although people still want to have that presence in the office. Do you have the technology and the management to be able to handle that efficiently? Investment in technology is essential, regardless of the sector you're in. 40% of businesses surveyed will increase their investment in technology in the next 3 years. So it's really something that you need to be considering as well. And we not only help you from the advisory side to help you do it, we also help you from the financing side to cover those costs. And labor shortages are projected to still continue to be a challenge. So in summary, there is a lot of free advice on bdc.ca. Certainly reach out to us at any time to pick our brain, to tap our expertise, and we look forward to helping support you in any aspect.
Great, thank you, Keith. That's Keith Cowley from the Business Development Bank of Canada, offering financing solutions for businesses that are expanding. Have a great day.
Thanks.